Butlins pantomime. Please switch your mobile phones to silent mode during the show. And can we ask you not to use cameras with a flash? Now, please remember to cheer the goodies and boo the baddies as loud as you can. As it's time for Wittington Rocks.
London has in store for us. Down to 8 stone and a few pounds.
How many pounds?
97.
Rats! There seems to be more and more every day!
Oh, I know what you mean. The bakery's overrun with them. I'd let that nasty kid rest.
If only there was someone with something that could scare them away.
Oh, what a wonderful trip out. Oh. And who are you, young man?
I am Dick Wittington.
Hubba Bubba! You are gorgeous. Hello, Dickie. You can call me Vicky. Where have you been all my life?
It wasn't born for most of it.
Well, Vicky, I was just about to say, I never expected to meet such a pretty girl.
Oh, well, don't say any more. I call this my national lottery dress.
National lottery dress?
Yeah. If your numbers don't come up, at least you're guaranteed a rollover. Hey!
Oh, Mum! It's so embarrassing. He was talking about Alice.
Really? What? Well, she's got a lot of makeup on, you know. You should have seen it this morning. She was a dog rough. I mean, up close, it's like looking at Peppa Pig in a wig. Between you and me, I think she might be a man dressed as a woman. Which, quite frankly, I find weird.
It's all right, I'm not meet you.
I'm not. Listen, I've got a lot there.
Could we possibly have a job in your bakery?
Wait a minute. How did you know this was a bakery, eh?
Oh, when I looked through the window, I saw a giant sponge pudding full of currants.
You saw a giant sponge pudding full of currants? Well spotted, Dick. Spotted, Dick. Never mind.
Having a cat
Right, Dickie, he could look after the shop whilst we're enjoying your birthday surprise. A holiday on a cruise ship.
A cruise ship?
How exciting!
I know, Mr. Tadsmore, in the morning. On the HMS Butlins. Oh, that reminds me. Now, I'm going to go and sort out the holiday clothes. I'll definitely need something nautical.
Bottom!
What did you say on bottom for?
It was a naughty call, eh?
No, naughty call. Anyway, Dickie, now look, before I go, if there's a quick game of
hide and seek.
Yes,
I'll go and hide. And if you can find me, you'll give me a big snog.
What if I can't find you?
I'll be at the cabin under the stairs. Come on, everyone. Work to be done. Ta-da. Come on, come on, come on.
Dick and Tommy, you could join my gang.
Oh, I'm sure they'll be far too busy working, Jack.
Yes, but I'm sure all the boys and girls out here would love to join your gang.
Hey, boys and girls, would you like to join my gang?
Yeah!
Good, brilliant. Well, I'm going to say, all right, gang, and all I need you to do is shout back, all right, Jack, as loud as you can. And then we'll do my special gang greeting like this. Can you all do that? Than that. Let's give it another try. Here it goes. All right, gang!
All right,
gang! Yeah, that's more like it. Come on, Tommy. I'm going to tell you a little story about a cat that goes into a high street chemist shop.
Oh, he's lying
Can I have some flour, please?
jacket's not working. There must be a blockage in the pipe or something. Come and have a look for me, will you, darling?
Oh,
all right, I think it. We'll try that later. Anyway, moving on. Now, this kitchen has a very special cake mixer. Now, what you do is you pop the ingredients in here. The cake mix comes up front just here. And all you have to do is catch it in these tins.
Oh, are you sure this is going to work?
Work? It's a pantomime, dear. What could possibly go wrong? Now, look, I'll tell you what. I'll add in the ingredients, and you pop them in for me, all right?
Yeah.
So here we go. Flour.
Sugar.
Butter.
Eggs. Dear Mum, I'm so happy you finally got me a games console.
A games console?
Yeah, I've always wanted an Xbox. Hey! Yeah?
Just stick them in there, we haven't got all day. Come on, that's it. Right, now then, now all the ingredients are in, it should all start working automatically.
Hey!
You can't. Quick, Jack, get these cakes. Don't act. It's going everywhere. Here, I suppose. At least we got something for the oven, eh? Right, so let's put that in there. And, oven on!
Ian's mum, I think those rats have been interfering with it.
Yes, I think you might be right, Jack. We have to keep an eye out for them, won't we?
Boys and girls, if you see a rat, will you shout out and let us know?
Yeah. Will you? Yeah. 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 So,
oh, Mom! A spell out of order!
where is there? Wait a minute. You know what I see the lady?
Come here!
do that. Here we go, Tommy.
I don't think I've ever felt this way about anyone before.
Neither am I.
Come and let her in your heart, oh, we're all going on a summer holiday. Is it like the happy girls? I do love a ball game. A ball game. Start a car. Anyway, we almost didn't make it. There was a terrible accident on the A52.
Yeah.
A truck led with tortoises. Crashed into a van for the terrapins. I tell you what. It was a terrible disaster. It's going to be a long night.
All right, Ken!
All right, Ken!
Oh, we'd have gotten here a lot sooner as you had insisted on trying on all of your holiday clothes.
And now the difference between Mum in a bikini and a Christmas tree.
Well, what is the difference between Mum in a bikini and a Christmas tree?
Well, Christmas tree looks better with the lights on!
Now,
what?
Dick and Tommy have come to wait for
something. Oh, how awful of you, Dick, dear. Oh, you smell lovely. What is that?
Oh, it's CK1. I just bought a bottle.
Oh, well, smell that.
Okay.
What's that? It's KFC. We've got a bargain bracket. Anyway, love, it's such a shame you couldn't come home, ladies. We could have had a late night skinny dinner.
More like a late-night chunky dunk.
Right, that's a very rest of my luggage, you little clear up. Come on, clear up. Wait, to me, it's terrible. Anyway, Tommy, I'm so excited you've had us your next birthday surprise. How will you see on my 21st birthday, which is about 5 years ago. Leave it, thank you. Will you see my mother? She gave me a
beautiful diamond necklace,
and today, I'm giving it to Alice. I know, it's lovely. Right, Mary, gather round, everyone. It's time for Alice's next birthday surprise. All together now.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alice. Happy birthday to you.
You make me feel really creepy.
No! You cannot leave my magic spell.
I can't believe how much you spell.
No! In my church, you won't believe.
Ow, mate, you could have brushed your teeth.
Find out! Take the necklace from your bag. Start to call some grief. They'll think Master Whittington's a dirty comment.
It's time to give you your grandmother's diamond necklace. My bag! It's empty! Someone must have stolen it!
And look who that someone is! Dick Whittington!
Wait! I don't know how this got on my neck. I've never stolen anything!
Boys and girls, did he steal the necklace?
Suggest that you, Master Whittington, are nothing but a dirty common traitor. Oh, I'm flabbergasted. My cast has never been so flabbergasted. Not now, Alice. Now then, Tommy. Give me the keys to my shop. And Dickie, I suggest that you and Tommy leave London and never, ever return. Oh, I'm so disappointed. I could cry. Ah! 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 Ah!
believe me, don't you?
Of course I do, but there's nothing I can do.
Alice!
Oh, I'm so sorry!
No, Alice, come back! Stop! Tommy! Tommy! I really thought our lives were about to change! I guess I'm going to have to forget all about Alice. Well, we're going to have to leave London and never return again. Come on, Tommy. Back to Gloucester.
Once you've proved your innocence, the city will embrace the greatest mayor they ever had, and all will know your face. We are standing in a hall of fame. The world's gonna know your name. With your
best, I'm gonna be a little better than the rest. I'm gonna be a hero.
because you know I'm all about the bass, now the bass, so dribble. I'm all about the bass, now the bass, so
come on.
I'm all about the bass, now the bass, so
that's my move.
Now the bass.
Woo!
Well, here we are, and here we are, and here we go. All aboard, and we're here to go.
Instructions very carefully. It said, "Abs to the top and push up bottom." Oh, I tell you! Oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh,
come on, Alice.
Oh, I suppose so. I just wish Dick and Tommy were here.
But we are here.
What are you doing here?
Well, Jack, I'm here to prove my innocence. You see, Fairy Boogle said that one day I would be Lord Mayor of London and the King Rat stole your necklace to try and stop me.
Likely story. Everyone knows there's no such thing as fairies.
Speak for yourself, dear. I think there might be one or two in the chorus. Can you spot the mums and dads? Anyway, boys and girls, did you tell the truth? Did he steal that necklace?
Yeah!
Oh, well, the boys and girls wouldn't lie, would they? Now I'm sorry, I didn't believe you, Dickie.
It's okay. Oh, Alice, I'm so happy.
And so am I.
You're so happy.
I'll stop it, you. Anyway, I'm off back to the cabin. After all, it's getting very dark out here. I said, it's getting very dark out here. Thank you, ridiculous. Right, I'm off to bed. Us girls need our beauty sleep.
Beauty sleep? You better have a long lying then.
I let you know, I am beautiful. After all, the ship's captain was banging and screaming at my bedroom door last night.
What did he do?
Well, I had to get up and let him out at the end. You know, I don't understand it. Your father always said I had the face of a film star.
Oh, yeah.
Shrek. Right, that doesn't get off.
I want to make the audience happy.
Exactly. Get off!
All right, gang!
All right, Jack!
Come on, Tom.
Go on, that's it. Take the lantern with you. Look, go. There we are. Oh, and Dickie, I don't know if that can interest you, but I'll be around the poolside tomorrow morning wearing my glass bikini top.
Glass bikini top?
Yeah!
Smash and grab! Oh, well, I'm clearly interrupting something here, aren't I? So, I'll leave you two lovebirds to it. Good night!
Good night!
I'm probably going to start singing again anyway, and it'll be flat.
Oh, I still can't believe you're looking at me. I'm so happy!
And so am I.
I thought you wanted to never come back.
Unless I had to come back to see you, I promise. I will never leave you again.
There was only you and me. We are young while ever be.
Oh, nothing will change what you mean to me. There's so much that I